decided to do this race because this was really a milestone for me and for my friend who walked with me.
There's two of us that did the 10K and the 5K, this lay back here, and then the rest of us did the 5K. Just to be healthy and have a good time together.
I would say that it's a good way to exercise.
I, like everybody else, got caught up in the excitement of Marathon Weekend, and this has always been a race that I wanted to do, so I can now say I was part of Marathon Weekend activities.
Yeah. That's a lovely course. Beautiful. Yeah. And just seeing
and the
all the people.
And stuff to encourage everybody to run.
Yeah.
As you can see, it's a community event, so these gentlemen all have a young family, so it's great for their kids to get out and for us to have a family moment and enjoy Minnesota Falls.
It's a great time. You see so many people, it doesn't matter how fast or slow you are, you're always gonna get to finish, get a sweet medal, right?
We're on the same fantasy football team, so by definition we're couch potatoes.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
If we can get out and do it, you know, anybody
can. So. Well, just get out and run. I was on my couch 5 weeks ago, called up my buddies, some of my closest friends. We got out here, great morning, family fun event, great community event. Just get out and do it.
And you just get to be part of the whole experience. So if you ever feel like you can run a marathon, it's okay. Come run the 5K and have fun with all the people who are out there. You're with friends, even if you haven't met them yet.